Hey everybody, how's it going? My name's Zombie, and welcome to Let's Play Grand Theft Auto 5 Online. So yeah, I guess it's been a little bit hard to get on the server lately, but I actually can't believe I got on. So don't mind if there's a little bit of loading, but still new, you know, they kind of expected as much, because really, how many people bought the game on day one? I don't even know the exact number. I bet you a lot of you guys do, but I have no idea. I just know I got it, like, a couple weeks after, just because I knew the online wasn't out. I've just been kind of plowing through the story mode. So yeah, here I'm just kind of picking my car. You know, because the first thing you got to do when you go online is you got
to
race.
What's up with that shit, man? What kind of whip you trying to push, homie?
You don't even know what you're talking about, buddy. You don't even know. So yeah, as you see, I just picked a nice, awesome green car. Looks like a sedan, almost. And it's now just loading and waiting for the race to start. So, like I said, this is the first time I actually jumped online. Well, I was trying to get online earlier, but just no luck at all.
Ain't no shame in coming second, dog. Somebody gotta do it.
So there's my guy, if you saw him there. His name's Waldime. That's also my PSN address, if you feel like adding me and playing some Grand Theft Auto, starting my squad.
I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass. I ain't even trying yet, fool.
So in the actual game, at first I didn't really like the driving. I thought nothing would beat the original Grand Theft Auto 3 for driving. I loved it. I could really handle the car. But after playing this game for a little bit, you get used to it. Maybe not there, I kind of spun out a little bit. I recoup. Yeah, this game. The story mode is fantastic, you know. Even if the online is never as good as the hype brings up, the story mode is awesome. Great story mode. Yeah, see, once you get used to the brake a little bit more, you can do the drift. So I guess that would be X on PlayStation, A on Xbox. Instead of using the trigger, I find using that to do the drifts, if you can control them, oh man, you're laughing. You are laughing. So yeah, as you see, I got quite the little lead on him here, and I just kind of plow through him. Just beast mode. Just absolutely super sweaty mode, because I was killing it. So you'll notice here on my next couple little turns, I kind of take it easy, because I realize I got a little bit of a lead. And at the end, oh, the end was so clutch, like, here I kind of spun out a little bit, but caught myself, realizing that he's not that far behind me. I actually think he might even, nope. This is where it starts getting clutch right here, because he's coming up on me and it's getting close to the end. So I'm playing it safe. I think I'm good, you know? Yeah, this turn... No, I played that turn good. But he's still kind of on my butt there, so... That turn there, that's what screwed me. I thought I lost. He hit that car. Thank God if he didn't hit that. Boom. Snake in front. Win. First place. Which, oh man, I was so surprised I got that. Let me tell you. If he didn't hit that car, I would have lost. All that lead for nothing. And apparently I set a world record. Which will probably be smashed in no time. And there's my guy, Waldime. Yeah, rock and roll. That's how we do it. So now we're going to start getting into a little bit more. Obviously, the race you have to do to start online. You know, I'm kind of glad I got first place. Hope maybe it'll do something later on in the game. I don't know, because I'm just starting out. So now we got back to loading, because hopefully once they tweak out what happens online, there'll be less loading. Like, I realize there's probably, like, millions of people trying to get online right now. And there's probably just no luck. Still loading, still loading. So now we're getting into the actual game. So I'll keep my mouth shut while this guy spiels on.
Man, some people are so clean. Hey, what that shit do? You trying to make some cheese? My boy Gerald G, he looking for somebody low-key right now to be 1,000 with you. I'm thinking you. Look, it's a big exchange of merchandise going down. The Vagos and the Ball Eaters and squash their little cultural differences or what the fuck ever. Anyway, why don't you slide down there and see if you can shake up the free market economy a little bit and get that cheese. Hey, I'm going to text you the boy G address. Don't even trip. He's straight. That's my dog. You know we got you.
So I jump into a car, and at this point, I actually think I'm driving, so I shoot. And the guy's probably like, what in the hell are you doing? But I didn't realize I'm not driving. I was just a passenger at this point. So we're cruising along. We're going to a meeting. Gotta go to the meeting. So there's my phone. Thought I'd pull it out because I'm not controlling the car right now. I have an online player doing it for me, which is kind of cool. I wish I knew his name. I'd give him a shout out, but because there's no one playing. So yeah, once again, this game, the story is fantastic. I'm not going to give anything away because I'm not about spoilers, but oh man, it's so good. So good. So yeah, we're going into the meeting. So I go in with no guns, because I don't want to go in guns ablazing right off the bat. This guy's got a gun handy. I wanted to put my thing down. This guy just starts shooting, so there's nothing else I can do besides start capping people. So at this point, just kind of in a gunfight, you know. Still kind of getting used to the aiming and stuff like that. I know there's the auto lock that's on there that really helps out with headshots. You just gotta hit up on the analog a tiny bit, and boom, headshot. Let's get behind this crate here and start capping, you know? I didn't really kill that many people this go. This guy did a good chunk of the work, I'm not gonna lie. running through. See, I'm thinking this guy doesn't know where he's going at this point, so I just kind of run back. Figure, alright, let's see where these drugs are. Get the drugs. Gonna run out. Gotta get to a car. Thinking there's more guys, so, you know, playing it safe. I don't want to play it too... I don't want to die my first experience online. That'd be terrible. So, figured run out, get a car. Got shot in the butt there, it looks like.
See that?
Figured grab a... looks like a SUV. Grab one. Tell the dude to get in. We're off to go get some drugs, people. So, I try to utilize the e-brake as much as I can. Once again, if you can control it, it really helps out. You know what? I'm going the super shortcut way. I'm in an SUV. It's all terrain. I notice this guy running. Pow! Nail him. Jump out. Leave my buddy in the car because really I don't need him at this point. I don't need him. And my cell phone's going off. Hopefully you didn't hear that. So I gotta pick up some drugs. I got the drugs. Get back in the car. At this point, I absolutely went into beast mode. I was killing people left, right, and center. I ran that drug dealer down. This guy, I don't know what he was doing at this point. So I'm kind of singling, trying to get him into the car, hawking.
Here. What's up, dog? How you doing? Well,
goddamn. So I'll keep my mouth shut while they talk yet again.
Hey, see, I told you, y'all gonna get along great. Y'all can get to take this shit on the road. Have your little ventriloquist act going on. Maybe you can stick your hand up his ass. Give him the dough.
Yeah. All right, here. It's right. Don't bother counting. You get anything else interesting, bring it my way.
Yeah, what I tell you, motherfucker, he like you. And now you got you some bread, what you need to do is go get you some motherfucking gear, because you bummy as fuck. You can't be walking around with me looking like that. You need to better representate yourself, you know what I'm talking about? Hey, G, don't get lost, fool. Come on, man, tear that shit off, man. I need my commission, G. You hear me, dog? I need my commission, nigga. You're about a stingy motherfucker.
Sorry about the language in this, folks, but the game is riddled with it. Mission passed. 500 bones. Level, almost level 4. Not bad. So, after this, folks, it was nothing but loading. So, that was my first Let's Play of GTA 5 Online, Grand Theft Auto 5 Online. I hope you enjoyed it. You know, this is your boy Zombie. You know, hit subscribe, hit like, leave a comment. You know, I'm going to have more Grand Theft Auto stuff coming your way. Just do what you got to do, and you boys have a good night.